गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन मैथ्स चैप्टर नंबर 11 मेजरमेंट। टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग एक्सरसाइज नंबर 2 व्हिच इज राइट इन सेंटीमीटर्स। इन दिस यू हैव गिवन लेंथ इन मीटर्स एंड वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट इन सेंटीमीटर्स। नाउ फॉर कन्वर्टिंग इन सेंटीमीटर व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, 1 मीटर इक्वल्स टू 100 सेंटीमीटर। Now look at number 1. Here 2 meter is given. We have to convert into centimeter. Now to convert in centimeter, it is 100. So what we have to do? We have to firstly write 100 and multiply with 2. 2 zeros are 0, 2 zeros are 0 and 2 ones are 2. So our answer is 200. सेंटीमीटर। नंबर 2, 1 मीटर एंड 20 सेंटीमीटर। नाउ हियर ऑलरेडी सेंटीमीटर इज गिवन, सो वी डोंट हैव टू कन्वर्ट दिस सेंटीमीटर, ओनली वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट मीटर। नाउ 1 मीटर इक्वल्स टू 100 सेंटीमीटर, सो राइट 100 एंड मल्टीप्लाई इट विथ 1। 1 जीरो जा 0, 1 zeros are 0, 1 ones are 1. Now here is 20 centimeter given. So add this 20 centimeter plus 20. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 2, 2. And here no digit is given. So here 1. Answer is 120. Answer is 120 centimeters. Number 5. 5 meter equals to blank centimeter. Now as we know that 1 meter equals to 100 centimeter. Now firstly write 100 and multiply with 5 meter. 5 zeros are 0, 5 zeros are 0 and 5 ones are 5. Our answer is 500. 500 centimeter. Fourth, 12 meter equals to blank centimeter. Now as we know that 1 meter equals to 100 centimeter. So firstly write down 100 and multiply with 12. Now here 2 digits are there. So firstly we put 1 0. Now multiply 1 0 is a 0, 1 0 is a 0, 1 1 is a 1, 2 0 is a 0, 2 zeros are 0 and 2 ones are 2. Now do the addition. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 2, 2. And here 1. Write the downside. Our answer is 1200. So write in the blank 12 meter equals to 1200 centimeter. Number 5. 4 meter and 30 centimeter equals to blank centimeter. Now as we know that 1 meter equals to 100 centimeter, here already centimeter is given, so we don't have to convert this centimeter, only we have to convert meter into centimeter. So now write down 100 multiply by 4. 4 zeros are 0, 4 zeros are 0, 4 ones are 4. Now add this 30 centimeter plus 30. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 3, 3. And here 4. And no digit is given, so we have to write 4. Our answer is 430. So write in the blank 430 centimeter. Next, number 6. 3 meter and 20 centimeter equals to blanks. So write down here 100 centimeter multiply by 3. 3 zeros are 0, 3 zeros are 0, 3 ones are 3. Now add this 20 centimeter. 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 2, 2 and 3 write as it is. Our answer is 320. 320 centimeter. 7. 5 meter 25 centimeter. As we know that 1 meter equals to 100 centimeter. So write down 100 multiply by 5. 5 zeros are 0, 5 zeros are 0, 5 ones are 5. And add 25 centimeter. 0 plus 5, 5. 0 plus 2, 2. And 5 write down as it is. 525 is our answer. 525 centimeter. Here 8. 15 meter equals to blank centimeter. As we know that 1 meter equals to 100 centimeter. So write down 100 multiply, here 15 is given. Multiply by 15. Now here 2 digits, so put 1 0, multiply 1 0 is a 0, 1 0 is a 0, 1 1 is a 1. 5 0 is a 0, 5 0 is a 0, 5 1 is a 5. Now do the addition, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 5, 5, and 1 write down as it is. 1500 is our answer. 15 meter equals to 1500 centimeter. Now this page is in your classwork. In the same way, you have to write this page in your homework.